17th day of October, it shall be well with you. You will prosper. You will not fail. You will not fall. It shall be well with you. God will fight for you. God will strengthen you. God will bless you. God will be there for you. Everything you touch will prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, whatsoever he touches will prosper. I say you will prosper. You will do well. You will not fail. Don't give up on yourself. Don't be frightened. Don't be worried. You will prosper. You will excel. Say an amen. You will prosper. God will fight for you. God will put his angels charge over you. You will do well. You will prosper. Don't give up. Keep going. Wealth and riches in your house. In the name of Jesus. You will prosper. Period.